It will also ensure that people get their money quicker. Some banks and building societies will be giving people the option of using their telephones to send images around. So actually, we have the choice to continue as we're doing today, or to use new technology to make things faster. But at the end of the day, everybody will have a choice to either continue as they do today or move into the digital age.